it's you again. Remember me? I'm that guy that keeps showing up every year at this time, and keeping you apprised on Ryan and Cody and their shenanigans. What's that? You want to know if they are still dead or whatever? Sorry, but I'm on vacation. At least, I think I am. I was spelunking with Adventure Captain Brick Rochester when we found this door. It must have been about a week ago, though sometimes I feel like I've been here for a thousand generations. Did you see Yogg-Sothoth outside? You must have just missed him. They put the kids in Terra Camp, so him and Linda decided to split up while they could. Shubni Garath showed up for an afternoon, but luckily they all missed each other. That could have been so awkward. Anyway, they heard Wilbur was being picked on at Terra Camp, so they decided to go home early. Poor Nug and YB, I bet they were having a great time. Between you and me, though, I'm kind of glad they left. Yogi is so nice, but when he gets excited about something, he glows so bright, and it just ruins the atmosphere. What's that, you ask? What happened to Tim and Kyle? I heard they died in a stampede. Or maybe they moved or something. I'm just a crinkly old man. Would you like to hear a joke? How many cosmic entities does it take to screw in a light bulb?
All hail screw bulbs.
It's not quite there yet, I know. I think I need to change the punchline. How about this? How many cosmic entities does it take to screw in a light bulb?
The light only serves to shield your delicate mind from the horrors beyond imagining.
So, zero. The answer would be zero. Still kind of lacks that punch though, doesn't it? Holy crumb, look at my thumbs. I guess I'd better get out of this murky pool of hidden fears before I prune myself right out of my skin. Where's my towel? Is it under here? No. Oh, I know. When I got into this pool, it was Nature Day, so none of us brought towels. Well, I'm sure you don't mind. Look at me, standing before you in front of Screwboth, and the vast emptiness of space without a scrap on. 60 years ago, I'd have been horrified. Anyway, tell Ulrich I say hi, and if you see Deborah, the receptionist, give her a wink for me. If I were 60 years younger. Now where did I put my towel? Is it under here? Ooh, creak. You look sick. Perhaps you shouldn't overdo it. And don't forget to drink some water.